Hey, fellas, Pete told me he wants to spar you.
Oh, yeah?
Shit.
Beast.
No. He's a beast? Who do you like? Hopkins?
B-Hop.
Is he one of your favorites? Why?
Drill Trinidad. First unified of titles in a long time. The owner of the Sugar Robinson Trophy.
And a lot of people say he's got to retire, but man, he still looks fucking badass.
If he
badass.
Can still keep it up, why stop? As long as they license him and he's still in good shape and the pass exams, do it.
But he has to watch out already, you know what I mean? Like, he's still
old. Well, it's just a matter of time. It's just a matter of time for the other guy, Andre Ward, steps
3P,
up.
3P, what's up, baby?
Hey. What's up? What do you think about John Molina Jr. now?
Great.
Why? What do you mean now?
He was, last time he was talking smack.
No. Not talking smack. He was evaluating.
Dusting himself off.
And we're back.
The Abreeze WBA title, which, you know, Abreeze never even won for real, so it was manufactured.
Oh, you're that creepy.
Hey, him against Abreeze. Who do you like?
Him.
John, what are you going to do if Abreeze tries to hug you all night? If Abreeze tries to hug you all night.
That's it. That's what we got. Right here, Pete.
No.
Elbow. Do that.
Wait, do that again.
Don't hit me.
Okay. I want this guy to grab two titles in one night. You're hard just to get one. You gotta be two.
Okay. Ready? That's my order. That's my order. Copy this one. Ready?
Hey. Well, that little bastard. I never liked him.
Is there anybody you do like?
Yeah, Costa Two, B-Hop, Tommy Hearn.
Anybody still active that you still like?
Oh.
Hey, Madonna? Ask him about
Madonna.
What was
Madonna, the singer? Madonna.
Hey, what was Costa? What was your favorite knockout from Costa?
We took time from Zach Judah. He unified the belt.
Yeah. He knocked him out twice, right? For real?
Actually, Zach Judah knocked himself out.
Who's the best British fighter of all time?
Huh?
The best fighter.